Hello, and welcome to my Sonic Adventure 2 Let's Play. I'm not as big of a fan of Sonic Adventure 2 as I am of Sonic Adventure 1, so we'll see if I actually finish this Let's Play, especially because I'm interested in doing the Rayman 3 Let's Play. But I've really been in the Sonic mood, and I've been watching Sonic X, and you know, so I'm interested in continuing on my Sonic journey with Sonic Adventure 2. I'll be starting with the Hero mode. I won't do the Chao Garden just yet, because I'm going to use what's called a Chao Editor to send my Sonic Adventure DX Chao to Sonic Adventure 2. But anyway, with that said, let's start the Hero mode. I might do Hero, Dark, back and forth, just so that my Chao remains neutral. But anyway, here we go.
現在領域は首都上空を南下中。機体コロトも異常なし。こちら、コントロール。そちらの機体位置を確認した。捕獲したハリネズミの状況を報告せよ。現況を報告。現在移送中の容疑者は。どうした？ハリネズミがいません。搭乗者仲間が全員。どうした？現況を報告しろ。やめろ！早まるな！こっちに来るんだ！
Later, dude, tricks to stop. I'm not a huge fan of this song, but it brings me a lot of nostalgia because Sonic Adventure 2 was one of my brothers and my very first GameCube games. And the first Sonic game that I actually managed to beat. Like many people who first played it on the GameCube, I played it before Sonic Adventure 1. But here I'm playing it on the on my PC with my GameCube-style Wii U Pro controller. Seems to work pretty well. This is not modded. I modded Sonic Adventure because that port wasn't very good. There are no modifications for Sonic Adventure. I'm just running this natively off of Steam unmodded. Oh, don't get any dash for that. Oh. What's this? Oh, come on.
Yeah,
Yeah! I'm so bad. In general, this game controls and handles much better than Sonic Adventure.
Yeah.
As you heard me say, very rough around the edges. However, with that said, we'll see if this playthrough changes my mind, but historically, I like Sonic Adventure DX much better than Sonic Adventure 2. Story's better, music's much better, and the enemies are better. I don't know. This Sonic Adventure 2 tries too hard to be cool and hip, I think. Ooh, a unicorn. I think it took me. The unicorn already is almost gone. This is just madness. Well, I'm jamming. Oh. Here's the part everybody remembers about this game. Wow, I suck. Isn't this truck supposed to have, like, spikes on it or something?
Alright,
back in the day, I got a whole bunch of A ranks. Chow World. I have to go here to be able to use the Chow Editor to bring my Sonic Adventure DX Chow over. But I'll deliver the Unicorn Mod here. Yep. That's insane how much better Sonic Adventure 2 controls. Sonic, yeah, Adventure DX. This is where I really worked on the Chow Garden as well. Oh, you're a scary kid there, buddy. You really who I'm gonna give the unicorn to? So, oh man. Give it to you.
Yep. Yep.
Kid, you want to do some drugs? I guess you are hungry. How crazy would it be if I made the evil-looking one an angel and the good-looking one a bad guy? In fact, I think I'm gonna do that. You're gonna be the protege of of the good guys. No one's gonna be the protege of the bad guys. Oh, what a plot twist. Yeah, think about it.
Yes.
I want to name you. How do I do that?
Yes.
I want to pick you up.
Yes. Yes.
So I pick you up. What? This guy's already turning into a goody-goody two-shoes. Hey, you can just drown. Oh, what?
ごっこにも飽きたし、そろそろ街を出るか。ふん。今頃真打ち登場ってわけ。上等だぜ。了解。
Ooh, boss music is better though. Come on, buddy, sit down. Since Sonic X seems to, if I remember correctly, kind of goes down the storylines of Sonic Adventure DX and Sonic Adventure 2, I guess that means that Sonic's gonna be wanted. Well, he already is kind of wanted by the government, but even more so.
Hey guys!
The government wants him because of Shadow.
まず一つ、無限のパワーを生み出す奇跡の石。あれはカオスエメラルド。なるほど読めたぜ。これはお前の代わりに軍から追われてるってわけだ。え、そのエメラルドどうするつもりだ。なんとか言え、この偽物野郎。カオスコントロール。 スピードだ。いや、スピードじゃない。カオスエメラルドを使ってワープしているのか。僕の名はシャドウ。この地上唯一にして究極の存在。今は先を急ぎ、遊びは終わりだ。
シャドウだと？
おとなしく
just watched the first two Rouge episodes of Sonic X.
ドクターエッグマン、あれがドクターエッグマン。まあ何かの足しにはなるじゃろう。これはいただいていくぞ、さらばにゃ。ええ、ままよ。ちょっとあんた、私の宝石になんてことしてくれんのよ。破片を集めりゃまた元に戻るんだ。このまま取られるよりマシだろうが。それにあれはお前の宝石じゃねえ。まあいいわい、一度基地に戻って調べ直しじゃ。
Rouge gets almost all the good music in this game. Knuckles gets only. Well, I am not a rap fan at all. Rap that Knuckles gets is not bad, like, it's palatable for me. But because I don't like rap, it's very disappointing. You know, Sonic, it sounds to me like Sonic X got all the same voice actors as the Sonic Adventure of the X. It's pretty great, but it actually sounds like they got different voice actors for Rouge. She had a great voice in Sonic X, and I was crazy about it in this game, what I just heard. For those who did not watch my Sonic Adventure Let's Play, just like my Sonic Adventure Let's Play, I'm playing the game entirely in Japanese this time. Both games have kind of not so great English voice acting, so I tried Sonic Adventure in Japanese and wound up being okay with it. It's not the best voice acting either, but you know, it's whatever. So I'm gonna keep it up with Sonic Adventure 2. Now, if I'm not mistaken, I think they even like jingles. I get the best score if I don't ask for any help. Yeah.
見つけたぜ。ま、こんなもんだろ。
Not too bad.
Ha ha ha! この足に歯向かおうとは100年早いわ。このトニツネめ逃がさんぞ。
あ、Dr. Eggman is such a brilliant Japanese voice. Those of you who were watching my Sonic Adventure DX Let's Play will recall that Tails is my favorite Sonic character. However, I really don't care much for him in Sonic Adventure 2.
この場は引き分けておいてやる。だが、この次
は怖いから。 Not like his gameplay. It makes sense for Dr. Eggman, but...
すごい！やるじゃん、テイルス！でもどうしてこんな島までやってきたの？
それはこっちのセリフだよ、
アミ。
こんな危険な島まで何しに来たのさ。
マッチ、愛するソニックを助けるためによ。
はあ。
でも急がないと、エッグマンたち何か企んでるみたい。
うん、僕行ってくるから、エミはここで待ってて。
待って、ソニックは私が助けるんだから。
Teasing me with Amy as a playable character. This is clearly an evolution of which my Bowser. He is 102 gammas. E-G-Z-O-B Captain Miles. Said I wanted to hear much with the Chao Garden, and yet I absolutely have. Hey, a tiger.
Thank you.
room, like, completely identical to the room that I was in. Yeah, that's right. That's right, everybody. Ah, that's better. I like being able to move around with it here. I played this before Sonic Adventure 1. Being able to use Tails on Chowder made me dream what it would be like to use Tails in the 3D environment. Sonic Adventure sort of delivered. I mean, you get to use Tails in the 3D environment, so that's great. But Tails' levels aren't like that great. To get some baddies in here to reverse this nonsense. What's this?
いろいろカスタマイズできるんだ。
Huh. All right.
そこまでテイルスに連れてきてもらっちゃった。でもいいのかな、そんな態度で。見れば随分とお困りのようですけど。
俺は俺の偽物の手がかりを探すためにわざと捕まってんだ。
偽物？黒いハリネズミの？
あったのか。やつは今どこにいるんだ。
教えたら私と結婚してくれる？
No way。
チャッ、チャンスだと思ったのに。この黒いハリネズミはエッグマンと一緒に今この島に来てるわ。
またもやエッグマンの仕業ってわけか。
でも何この部屋の落書き、ソニックが描いたの？あ、ソニック待ってよ。
call this being one of the better Sonic levels, but I'm not gonna do it. Alright, thank you very much for watching. In the next video, I'll do the first three levels of the bad guys. Thank you for watching, and have a wonderful rest of the day.